Welcome to Loop Hero. I haven't played this game yet, but it looks fun. So let's give it a shot. First time playing it. Only seen a couple of minutes before. So let's discover this game together. So let's see. James Bond Adventure. Not planning. Press the switch. Right click or space. Continue your journey by changing the game mode. Smack. What do we have? We got an axe. Axe equipped. Right, so a gentle rustle of leaves, crack of a day wrench, and spawns a rat wolf every 2 days. Placed on the map. Alright. Adventure. Adventure forth. You must carry your party before adventuring forth. Hero, +2% damage. Rat wolf. Has a soul. Right. Forest Red Wolf. I like the artwork of this portrait. Right, so forest. Thick forest, Nori. +1 hero attack speed. I can place it anywhere. Let's place it here. And it gave me a stable wood. Got a rapier, less damage, but it has 9% vampires. Well, you lose the thing that you had. You put it over. All right, rock. Strength +2 for every adjacent rock or mountain. So I have to. So with the rock, I have to place all the rocks and mountains adjacent to each other. Maybe the forest will also get something like this, but we'll see. I got wood, I got rock. One stay. Ah, I have to leave. Build campfire. Well, that was the right. So we finished the tutorial, record time of course. Let's do something. That's all what I remember. Yeah. I think crying barely helped anyone succeed doing anything. Slash. Slash. Kill. So what do you got? I can place this anywhere. And it gave me rations. Nice. And rock for more experience. All right, what do you got? The shield, excellent. All right, I got my stats over here, hit points. How fast the game is going. More rock next time. Right up corner is rock corner. I like the music. Growth. Oh, I have to. Let's put the growth right. Yeah. Armor. First blood. This armor is crappy. Oh, ring, sword, and another. Oh, do I want the magic damage or do I want regeneration? Oh, I don't know yet. This armor somewhere. I don't know. Right. Oh. So more movement, more attack speed. It's 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this is the best place, I think. Road lantern decreases maximum number of monsters on J stealth. And another growth. Alright. I don't know how much. But I got another. Ooh, that's quite a lot of damage. Excellent. slash it good. Oh. So damage to all. Oh, nice. But this one sucks. Still sucks. Still sucks. What erases any? Wait, what mountain? Oh, mountain adjacent to. Yeah, that mountain gives 5 HP for every adjacent rock or mountain. So if we put mountains in the middle of rocks, to an adjacent tile, let's put it here. Let's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So one of these two. I'll go with that one. And I don't know. Sure. La. Walk. Ring evasion. Who would like better? Magic damage or evasion? I think evasion. And the defense 4 shields, excellent. And a crappy sword. Gives random resource after placing anything on an adjacent tile. This spider cocoon. Alright. Ooh, nice, more evasion, counter, and quite a lot of hit points. Yeah, the regenerations is quite low, 10 seconds for 6 HP. Oh, evaded. So things are meh. Spawns a skeleton every 3 days. So you got more rocks. But if I get another mountain, I could place the mountain here. Noticeable change. 20 change form a complete metamorphosis. Staple branches. 12 sticks form a beam. Preserved pebbles. 10 pebbles. Preserved rock. Alright. Oh, so tiles also give me stuff. Ask vampires to battle so not Jason. I don't know if I want to battle vampires yet. Vampires are most of the time just very nasty. Kill them. Kill them all. See another mountain. Sure, let's place the vampire mansion somewhere. Tornadoes. Look, I got one beam now. I'm gonna heal 6 every threat. Oh damn. That's a high. Good shield. Ooh, I want a lot of. Gives a lot of HP. More road lanterns. Odds to a battle. Better. Back off, human. Oh no, a vampire. Lovely. Kill him. Oh, he faded quite a lot. But excellent. We be very strong. Excellent. So all right. Wait, what do we got here? Evasion attack speed regenerate vampirism. And what's this? More vampirism. Oh no, it's also a ring. Meh. Alright. So now I heal, doing damage. Alright. Oh. More meadows. Excellent. My health is nice. Ooh, quite nice. Still above half. Let's see. Spike. Be very might become tough. Our retreat. Yota. Quite a lot of reading. All right, so oh, we got some stuff. All right, statistics. Time played, expedition time since you started. Camp. Four loops completed. Ooh, kill count. I love kill counts. Killed by land guards. Tiles placed, resources acquired. I like it. Let's see, is there something I can build? Field kitchen. Emption to it. Campsfire healing power plus blood growth card. So I have to build all this and everything. Can't build it. Can't build that, but I can build this. A nice kitchen. Excellent. So I can upgrade stuff as well. Increase the healing power. Right, so let's go on a to build my own deck as well. I see. Mm. So, well, let's get started. Blah blah. La la la. Well, let's see how we're doing this time. Oh, nice. The orange Dirk. A little bit of damage, but attack speed. Good. No. What do we got here? Growth. And a rock. Let's wait with the meadow for they'll get here. Ah, restore 30% hit points upon entering. That's lovely. More rock. More growth. Road lantern. Bats. More rock. Excellent. Let's wait with the meadow. Still got full health on every turn. Shield, excellent. Defense or damage to all? Let's go with defense first. So 10% is 24. Yeah, excellent. Alright. I'm waiting for a full health, so no medals needed yet. But I'm waiting for a treasury. Excellently done. Beacon. Right. Let's place the vampire mansion. Ooh, do I want it there? Let's place it here. Let's place you here. La 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 la. Slash mountain, excellent. So 27 is 10, 55 is 20. So I still got enough for my 30%. Healing from campfire. Right. What battlefield spawns a chest at the start of each loop? Enemies and adjacent tiles become ghosts. Oh, let's put it there. It's a vampire. Slip. Oh, evasion. Yeah, I like evasion better to defense. Bats. Alright, so more rock. So that's 90. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to place on some meadows. Right. Armor. Well, now it's 151 71. I need more damage. Mountain. Yeah, something like this. Place it here. What's this? A shield. Magic damage counter vampires. Nah. Another beacon. Yeah, place the beacon there. Skeleton. Another mountain. Excellent. More rock. So I got a beam and I got a rock again. Goblin camp. Oh, yeah, place that. Oh, every. Oh, I see. Oh, sure. Fine. Nice. Very nice. Didn't know that. We've remembered ourselves. Goblin must rob. Oh damn. This is quite but the goblins are weak. There we go. Damage to all. Ooh, I don't know. Nah, I that. Maybe later. Look, a harpy coming from the mountains. Boat lantern. This one. Let's put you here. Mountain. Scatter. But spear 9 to 13. There's 11 to 15 counter vampires on shield. Only one. Yeah, excellent shield. At least better. Counter and there's vampires. But the vampires isn't blood, so thirteen to 19 encounter. That's a lot better. And better base damage. So sure, why not? We got damage to all, counter, regen. Only two more. Nah, it'll be fine, I guess. Are you? Alright, yeah, go. No, should be fine. Damage to all 9. Ooh. Or evasion 10. No, I prefer evasion. No. What do you mean, no? Oh, killer. She doesn't want to listen, she must feel a reason. Oh, treasure unit. Nah. Another harpy. Okay, I can't. Oh, no, I can't really. Do I want to do that? Rock lantern. just place it there. Magic damage and evasion 13, nice. Nice, excellent. Attacking. I think my damage to all is saving my ass. Okay, sure. Yeah, I think I'm gonna finish this. Let's obliterate you, so it's only a harpy and a skeleton. Yeah. And this is a lot of damage. Got one wood and one stone. Alright, yeah, one wood, one stone. Oh, I see. I think I will have to leave when I get back at the campfire. Alright, so now I got a treasury. So let's try and make this. A lot of damage. Excellent. Excellent. Yeah, let's go for this one. Five. So put you there. Nah, not worth. So all right. Well, it's gonna be a tough run. Gain stuff from just placing it. Alright, well. That's a lot of hit points. There's max hit points. So it doesn't save my bacon yet. Vampirism or evasion. Tough one. Alright, so I can't build anything new, maybe can't upgrade yet, so I have to do a new expedition. Alright, so when in doubt, just go away. Lost a lot of stuff. Let's put you on speed too. Yeah, excellent. Alright, so let's place you here. And we'll see about that. Plop. Plop. Counter or defense. Let's put it on counter. Nice. That. That. Spider cocoon. Not too many. Doesn't matter. All right. Still doesn't matter. When did this turn into a rock formation or mountain peak? Yeah. Oh, excellent. We have to surround it with rock. I can place this one. Let's save it. Right. More mountains. Biomansion Grove. So defense meh, weapon steel meh. Steel meh. Alright, skeleton. I need a better weapon. Oh, that is. Yeah. That also increased my normal health. Lovely. I wonder if it might have saved me. Vampires. Yeah. Or evasion. Lovely, very nice. Another growth, let's put you here. Treasure chests. Counter with less. We'll see. I wonder, does. Yeah, so a 3x3 rock mountain tile works. Excellent. Good to know. Right. Six to ten. Ugh. decrease the maximum number of monsters or adjacent tiles, the effect can stack. Alright. More rock. Ah, I see. Better. Yeah, let's use up some meadows and let's put a vampire thingy right. Hopefully, I'm not going to get. Ooh, that's a lot. Excellent. And a beacon. Yeah. Excellent place. Let's see what the treasure chest holds. 12% vampirism. 12 to 18. Oh, I guess. No. I don't. Blood clot. Sturdy, the blood clot. No, meh, meh, meh. Legion, bit vampires. Spiders, sure. Oop. A lot of vampires. Look, treasury. Turn into something, by the way. You put a three tower. Yeah. I got quite the help. So put a skeleton there. Just for funsies. More damage, but less depressed. Less vampirism, turns to all counter evasion. Yeah. Are you? Mace. of it. Right. So I got quite sustain now with my regen and my vampirism. We're only 16% vampirism. Four, one, two, three. I need one more. Beacon here. That's quite the spiders. Wow, we can handle them. Bring it on. XP 12. Yeah. Let's put you here and go to planning afterwards. Ooh, that's 31 to what? Yeah, 31 to 39. The loose vampire. So. I hope I'm not making a mistake. Or mountains. Sure. Let's see. No, doesn't work. No. Too bad. Too bad. Treasury. No. Yeah. Oi. Oi. They're quite nasty. Ghost of a ghost? What? Oh my. No? Maybe a mountain has to be in the middle. Yeah. Alright. I should have done those. Health, but evasion and counter magic damage, more vampirism, less damage, less defense. Damage to all, same regen, vampirism. No evasion, I wanna... it. Yeah, I think this is the... last loop I'm gonna do. Vampires. We'll see. Should put it on this side. Right. Anything? No. Nope. All right. So more meadows. Still didn't work. Vampires is nice. Almost a quarter vampires. Question is, do I wanna go another? If I remove this one, can I survive another one? Can I remove this one? Maybe I. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are 4, 8. 9. Ooh. I might survive. Have to go for another round at least. A lot of evasion. Lovely. Less evasion, meh. Take speed. Yeah, I think it's better. Excellent. Well, to be fair, this rate. This way I can survive longer, I think. Not the padding. Don't show. Only 3% vampires, so 25% evasion. Got here. more vampires and nah. Should be fine. Because I'm slowly returning to full health. So let's put you here. Alright. Battlefield. Speed, but I lose a lot of vampires. Vampirism is my sustain at the moment, so this is gonna be a good run, I think. 10%, no evasion, no damage to all. More damage to all. Magic damage, so no counter, no evasion. My evasion is 25, so 1 in 4. 2% more, nah. Let's see, nah. Smack his ass. Those vampires, nah. Tech speed. What? What? What happened? What? So all of suddenly I have to face the lich. What? I guess. But I don't want to fight the lich. Well, I'm nearly full health, at least. That's a positive. Well, at least I got beacons nearby. Thank you. What did I do to try to fight a lich? A pile of bones is butchering my world. So he has a lot of health, deals a lot of damage, but is very slow. I destroyed palaces, so he still has one palace. Fair, he's quite a pussy. You sack of bones. So what curse, what lich? Him. Well, so I killed the lich, apparently. Always remember how to potions kill. Swamp. One second. We moeten even opname afsluiten. Wacht even. So I think I will conclude it for now. Got visitor. See you next time.